Don't think I can take it. Whatever drama, a piece of me dies like some kind of sadist. I think that he likes to see the pain in my eyes. He knows that I'm lovesick. He kissed me and promised I would be alright. We both know it's bullshit. The longer I'm with him, the less I'm alive. Doctor's on the other line, cause he's not coming home tonight. And I just took my very last pill. Need something to numb the pain. Demons knocking on my brain. I think they're coming in for the kill. Voices only say his name, and I'm starting to think that they're real.